Hello viewers, our goal here today, get a Christmas tree for Moapa Valley. I'll be the driver, Cannon over here, co-pilot, Tanner's gonna be our filmer, Ethan's gonna sit in the back and look good. Ready team, break.
This, children, is where we have to buy the tree permit, because you have to buy things. Things aren't for free. You need to learn that.
Oh, by gosh, by golly, it's time for mistletoe and holly. Tasty pheasants, Christmas presents, countryside.
This is why dog sucks! Why you suck?
Gosh, by jingle, it's time for carols and Kris Kringle. Overeating Merry
Christmas. Go, Christian. Through Winter Wonderland.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. Sight. We're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. Say, are you married? We'll say, no, ma'am. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire.
This is the Moapa Valley Christmas tree.
Brick to the year.
2013. All the way out in Pine Valley. You're welcome.
Well, look at here, Jack, jumping down the track. He's got a rhythm in his feet, but nothing in his sack. He's a boogie-woogie Santa Claus. Boogie-woogie Santa Claus. The boogie-woogie Santa comes to town every Christmas day.
Up next, the Canadian
lumberjack.
He lives
up in the mountain like a hermit in a cave. Never had a haircut, never took a shave. Boogie-woogie Santa Claus.
She's gonna get it.
Boogie,
boogie, Santa, boogie all your blues away.
Atta
boy.
Rock, 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 Mr. Santa. Jump, 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 Mr. Santa.
Ethan, better keep this here tradition going strong when we're left here.
I will, Logan.
Dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright.
Mission accomplished.
Well, that was your raid this year.
High fives all around.
Forest was gone.
Alright, so what are we doing here?
This is where we buy the permit for the Christmas tree, because it is illegal to just go chop down the tree. So, you have to buy it. Yes, you actually have to buy trees.
Trees are real.
What's this white stuff?
Wait, guys, wait!